Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Aquarius, Ace sign, and this is general reading and this is timeless reading for those who are in no contact and separation. So will your person come back or will they contact you? So let's see your message. Aquarius, Ace sign. This is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone else. So let's see. Will they call you? Will they come back? Aquarius, eighth sign. Very defensive energy. They're obsessed with you. Maybe you're dealing with Capricorn here. And they're thinking about you a lot. And they do love you. But. They're feeling overburdened. Maybe they have so many responsibilities in their life. That's why they're not ready to take this responsibility. Or they are not ready to invest energy in this relationship. Aquarius. Your person is very workaholic person. Right now they're working towards their goals here. Nine of Pentacles. They want financial stability. And they are working hard for their finances right now. That's why they're not available to you. And they are guarded up. Yeah. They're not available. They're not open up to love this time. Yeah. But they do love you. They're thinking about you a lot. But their total focus is on their career. So let's clarify these cards. Then we will get more clarity. Will they call you or will they come back? Aquarius, will they call you or will they come back? Maybe you're dealing with Capricorn here or Sagittarius. Let's clarify Nine of Pentacles. Let's clarify Nine of Wands. Maybe you're dealing with Gemini. So under the deck, the Fool with Death and Rebirth. Maybe you're dealing with Scorpio. Yeah, your person want rebirth in this connection. They want brand new beginnings here. Yeah, for sure, definitely. Even though they are not expressing their feelings, but inner, definitely they do have feelings for you and they want rebirth and they want brand new beginnings here. So Ten of Wands is clarified by Nine of Swords, Devil and Temperance. But right now they're missing you, they're thinking about you, they're obsessed with you. But at the same time they are being very patient. Right now they're balancing them. Or they're stopping them to move forward. Because right now they focus on their career. But Nine of Pentacles is clarified by Nine of Cups, Ten of Cups and King of Cups. Once they achieve their goal, definitely they will make a move towards you. Because Nine of Cups with Ten of Cups, you are their wish fulfillment. And definitely they're going to approach you and they're going to offer their cup of love to you. Yeah, because Ten of Cups, Nine of Cups and King of Cups, they have a lot of love for you. But right now, circumstances or situations are not under your person control. That's why maybe they're holding back, they're guarded up. And Nine of Wands was clarified by the Lovers, Ace of Pentacles and the Hanged Man. So they do love you. There is love between you and your person and they really want long term with you because Ace of Pentacles is here, but they are stuck because they're doing a lot of work or they are busy with other works, but they are stuck on you and they're getting some spiritual awakening regarding this relationship. But for some, it will take time because right now your person is busy with their career. But once they achieve their goal, definitely they will approach you and they will offer their cup of love to you. And the person involved in this connection could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius or Sagittarius or Capricorn, Gemini. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.